Hello, classic gamers out there. And there is a new video for you to see on my gaming channel. Yes, it has been quiet for a while. But here we are with the C64. And what I'm going to show you is, if you play games from your USB drive, how to swap disk if it's a multi-disc game, or at least two sides, so you have to turn the floppy. But of course, this doesn't work with floppy. Either this works with ROMs or with the built-in games. Well, let's shut it off. Shutting down and turn it back on. I made it so it will turn up in basic, because this is the mode you want to start in, because this is the only mode allowing you to, when you have a game loaded like Turbo Outrun, let's start it up again. And Turbo Outrun is on two sides. You have to turn the floppy around every time you play the game. And this will be simulated in a way that I'm going to show you now. There we are. First you press the menu button on your controller, media access, and you are going to search the game you want to play. Turbo Outrun. This is the first side of the disc, and this is the back side of the disc. So, we select this game, and now you can see this drive, Outrun Turbo side 1. We can start the game on two ways. Either we go back to basic and then we just say that we type in the load command. But you can see that rocket over there, and that is the quick launch button. So just click on the side you want to load, you press the button, and there we go. Yeah, let's just press this away. And let's skip this one as well. And as a matter of fact, I made a save state where I finished the first four tracks. And the game asked me to put in the floppy. So let's press the menu button again, go to load save state. And there you go. I can select this. This is load, that is the third button. Well, now the game has asking me to turn the disc over and press space. Well, since there's no actual disc, but it's an image, we'll have to swap the image. We press the menu button, we go to media access, we select the side 2, and all you have to do now is select it. You do not press that rocket to start it again. No, we go back to the game by pressing the menu button again. And now you can press the space bar, and the game will recognize the second side of the game, and soon you'll see the game starting. And of course, you don't have nothing with the power if you don't have the grip, so we start with the grip and then add power to the car. But I'm not going to play the game. This was just a demonstration how to swap sides. So, I hope you liked the video. And the next video will be another tip.